welcome to today's video. Again, we're playing more Saints Row 2. Again, I really like this fucking game, and I know there's a whole bunch of mods that you could get that fucking reskins the game, like retouches the game, that's what I'm looking for, and shit like that. So definitely, I'm thinking once we do complete the game, I'm definitely thinking I might try to like fuck around and try to install mods and shit like that, and see how fucking broken we can make the intro to you.
I must feel bad for that poor bastard.
Oh, that's what I get for driving on the sidewalk. Might have to get a new car at some point. This shit looking a little fucked.
Stupid asshole.
That was a special moment.
Thanks. But I solved that problem. No one's gonna pick on you now. Right.
So the bastard's dead?
I cut him up myself.
Oh shit.
Hello? How can I help you?
No.
Excuse me. You can't go that way. Hello, security?
How you doing?
She's dead. You really gotta ask.
I'm sorry, guys, but I'm gonna have to ask you to return to the waiting room.
Yeah.
Funeral?
We're waiting for you.
Cut it.
How long till you're back?
Doc said I should be up and murdering in a couple of days. Well, you know, he didn't say murdering, but you get the idea.
Time to leave?
Fuck yeah.
Oh. I gotta
grab Bitch, you
this.
In trouble now.
Okay. Bitch, pull up, we fuck you up.
You need me to change your bedpan?
See, this is what Shane should have did in The Walking Dead. Gas those fuckers. Walk out with his homeboy. Maybe. Wait, yeah, you're in the way. I can't kick him from the door. Wait, maybe if I go this way, it might be easier.
So what you think about doing this every week? You really need to get out more.
Get fucked.
Oh, you dumb bastard.
Oh, Gat's getting fucked up. Oh, wait, I can leave you here. Shoot him up.
When'd you learn to shoot straight? It's something I picked up when I was in a coma.
What the fuck? Come on, don't be
hiding in a hospital!
Hope you don't lose! You think you could kill me?
Guys looking pale? Wait, are they fucking Gat? Why am I fucking Gat? What
the Saints never back down!
Can I run with this? No. Oh, I can. Oh, this makes a sound effect. I can't even get you. Okay, we're just gonna sprint through that hole. Fuck it. Hey, Norris.
What's your deal?
Excuse me. Are you allowed in here?
Yeah,
you gonna let these chumps disrespect us?
Yeah, get the fuck
you need me to change your bedpan? Shut up.
Stillwater belongs to us.
Stupid button's not working.
Who else wanna step?
Fuck you, asshole. No. Who goes on this fucking hole?
So since you've been out, I decided to put Pierce in charge.
That's not funny.
Hey, we can't go up the hill. It kind of makes sense. But either way...
Now this isn't going well, is it?
No, it really isn't.
Drift doesn't do a whole lot for bullet wounds.
You messing with the wrong
You know, you could have brought flowers instead of a gang of people trying to kill me.
It's the thought that counts.
I'm sorry, guys. I think he's gonna die again.
Hiding in a hospital won't save you.
Fuck off.
So what you think about doing this every
fuck the exit? He fucking died. God fuck, dude, this is actually kinda difficult. For no fucking reason either. Okay, yeah, you're gonna say heal. I'm gonna go kill the big bad ugly men.
Damn.
And an orc. And this one. And this retard. Don't fuck with me.
Come on! Let's get.
Alright. Yeah, I think it's clear.
You need me to change your bedpan?
Shut up.
Through the fucking door. Wait, get out of the hospital. Wait, exit. Oh.
Do this all day.
You know, you could have brought flowers instead of a gang of people trying to kill me.
It's the thought that counts.
Okay. Tell your friends what happened. Oh, once you get shot, you gotta just start rushing out that hole. Anyway, that's what we're gonna have to do, I guess. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
So what you think about doing this every week?
You really need to get out more.
Come on, Gat. Why are we walking? I'm hitting the run button. Fuck this game. It's just stupid. Yeah, let's walk all fucking slow.
You ain't got the gun to take us out.
Fuck you, stupid dude.
When'd you learn to shoot straight?
It's something I picked up when I was in a coma.
Blocking the you gotta be fucking kidding me. What the fuck is this bullshit in this fucking game? I can't. What the fuck? Okay, this is maybe
someone steps, kill him.
So since you've been out, I decided to put Pierce
okay,
in charge.
This is
that's not funny.
Fucking stupid. But I think that shit blew up and is now in the way of the doorway. Oh, it despawned. Fuck yeah. Okay, so let's run through this though.
People gonna have to try harder than that.
Just fucking walk through the fucking doorway, cunt! Cunt! Come
you
on!
You should run while you still can!
Fuck! Okay, we got it. You found medicine for a gas. There's more of this horseshit. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck you, you fucking asshole. Okay, we just running. Rerunning. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Maybe.
That's not making things any easier.
There's a
oh
chopper
my god, just open the fucking
here.
Door, cunt! Okay. Fuck you. Fuck
this.
You. Oh, what the fuck? Hiding in a hospital. Okay. Dumb bitch. Impressed. Get the fuck out of here. Come on.
Saints are gonna bury you.
Let's go. Wait, why is there a marker in there? Why do I need to go back in there? Oh my god, do I have to kill all of them? Like, is the game gonna be that retarded where it's like, nah, fuck you, asshole. God. Come here, you fucking pussies. Tell me your end. Bad, what the fuck's the last one? Man, I'm not worried about him.
People in Stillwater have gotten soft.
Okay, helicopter, that makes sense. Scan the blue marker, yeah.
You even know how to fly this thing?
Fuck, I gotta fly it. No, I don't. Okay, now I do.
Not so tough now.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Okay, that's a building. Keep going. Gotta use them. That's all we gotta do. How is Gag getting shot in the helicopter? It's fucking... Helicopter should be sealed up. He should be locked up. This should be the helicopter's up we're worried about. Well, if Gat's don't bleed, like, this is, Gat's a bitch in this mission. Like, they made Gat look fucking badass in that Diablo mission. I understand Funko got stabbed, but holy fuck is this a troll. Shit's fucking dumb. And then I got no, like, what the fuck's Peels and Shandy? Like, why aren't they helping? They're like fucking lazy fuck. Like, why is it always the vote? Like, it makes sense to have you do all the missions since you're actually playing the game, like, NPCs, you know? But, like, why is, like, games like Dying Light and this bullshit? You're doing all the fucking work. It's like, it'd be nice if I could get some fucking help, you know? Okay, well, flying over the house. Okay, now my helicopter's smoking a lot, but I'm worried about it. I'm worried about it. Helicopter smoke.
Ah!
Let me land the fucking helicopter. Yeah, I understand, guy. I have lost a lot of blood. We fucking did it! Woo!
It's a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Rakuji. Shall we get down to business? You should care, because I represent a multi-billion dollar corporation that employs your son. Now can we sit down? With the recent change in management, I figured it would be a good idea to touch base. We at Ultor understand that when working with the Ronin, there's bound to be some collateral damage. However, turning a hospital into a charnel house is something that even I can't spend. You need to keep your men under control.
My English must not be as good as I thought it was. It sounded like you were giving me an order.
You're quite astute, Mr. Akuji.
I'm not a 20-something who is impressed by a power tie, Mr. Vogel. I suggest you stop trying to bully me.
Mr. Akuji, your son and I negotiated a very reasonable contract.
My son's an idiot, Mr. Vogel. If you wish for the Ronin's protection, you had best be prepared to offer us something much more substantial.
That's not going to happen.
Then our business is concluded.
Mr. Akuji, I can't possibly stress how unwise this could
be. Be silent. You can show yourself out now.
Well, I guess that's that. Best of luck, gentlemen.
At least you got him back. That was a pain in the ass, though. Not gonna fucking lie. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe, turn on notifications. I'll see you guys all in the next video. Bye, guys.